Hey y'all, welcome back to Miss Monica's Bayou Oasis. This is Miss Monica speaking, part two of my neck bone soup. So I boiled my neck bones until they fell off the bone. Set this aside. I boiled them for about an hour and 40 minutes. And then I'm gonna remove the bone. These are some good soup bones here. Or you can give them to your dog. A lot of times when there's a lot of meat on there, a lot of that meat don't fall off of there. So you gotta pick it out. But that's good for some good dog bones. I think I have one more, three bones. And then you got to be careful if you're serving for kids, because a lot of times there's some really small bones that you can't see, bone and gristle. You can add your potatoes long before I do, but I just don't like all the heavy starch in there. That's why I just wait until at the end. And you can make your liquid a little thicker if you'd like, and you could take it out of, let me show you real quick. I love CeeLo. You could take a little cup. You could take a cup and take the juice. While I'm doing this, I'm gonna go ahead and put these potatoes in here. Let them cook for about another 30 minutes. Put the top on there. There, you got some neck bone soup. That's some fabulous stuff right there, y'all. But you could take this juice and put about a tablespoon of you can use flour too, but I don't really like mine that thick with flour, but you could put a little cornstarch. Instead of going through the whole process of making a roux, I got all these four. This will thicken it up. And if you want it thicker, you can add more cornstarch. But this is about, I don't really like it. It's supposed to be soup, so you don't need to have it all thick like gravy. Then add that to it, and it'll thicken up a little bit. See that? That. Let that cook for like 30-40 minutes. Let the potatoes go down. And it also, like, tenderizes the meat a little bit longer too when you just let it cook all the way to the bone, till it falls off the bone. But that's some good cooking. I'll do one last video to show you the results, but this is it. Thought I seen another bone. Go good with some cornbread. Or you can make some rolls, some Hawaiian rolls. This is a hearty meal. Cheap. Potatoes, neck bones. That's less than $10. This is a meal for a whole family for less than $10, y'all. Then I told you about my onion soup, my onion water, I use that a little bit more to give it some flavor. And of course. And of course, Miss Monica's seasoning. All purpose. This got every flavor. This got all kind of flavors in here. Even though I add the peppers and stuff in here, I have peppers in here. But it tastes really good. Dry it up in there. Just burst with flavor, y'all. It just bursts with flavor with this. Thanks for watching, y'all. Tune in next time to see what I got going on in Miss Monica's Bayou Oasis. Peace, love, and blessings, y'all. Peace, love, and blessings.